I was a highwayman. Along the coach roads I did ride, with sword and pistol by my side. Many a young maid lost her baubles to my trade. Many a soldier shed his lifeblood on my blade. The bastards hung me in the spring of 25, but I am still alive.
I was a sailor, I was born upon the tide. With the sea I did abide. I sailed a schooner around the Horn of Mexico. I went aloft to furl the mainsail in a blow. And when the yards broke off, they said that I got killed. But I'm living still. I was a dam builder across a river deep and wide, where steel and water did collide. A place called Boulder on the Wild Colorado. I slipped and fell into the wet concrete below. They buried me in that gray tomb that knows no sound. But I'm still around. I'll always be around, and around, and around, and around, and around.
I fly a starship across the universe divide. And when I reach the other side, I'll find a place to rest my spirit if I can. Perhaps I may become a highwayman again. Or I may simply be a single drop of rain. But I will remain. And I'll be back again and again and again. And again, and again, and again.
This is the last cowboy song, the end of 100-year wars. Voices sound sad as they're singing along. Another piece of America's lost.
He rides the feedlot, clerks in a market, on weekends selling tobacco and beer. And his dreams of tomorrow, surrounded by fences, but he'll dream tonight of when fences weren't here. He blazed the trail with Lewis and Clark, and eyeball to eyeball, old Wyatt back down. He stood shoulder to shoulder with Travis and Texas, rode with the seventh when Custer went down.
This is the last cowboy song, the end of 100-year war. The voices sound sad as they're singing on. Another piece of America.
Remington showed us how he looked on canvas, and Louis L'Amour has told us his tale. Me and Johnny and Waylon and Chris sing about him, and wish to God we could have ridden his trail.
This is the last
old Chisholm Trail is covered in concrete now. And they truck them to market in 50-foot rigs. They roll by his marker and don't even notice. Like living and dying is all he ever did.
This is the last cowboy song. The end of a 100-year war. The voices sound sad as they're singing along. Another piece of America's law. This is the last cowboy song. The end of a 100-year war. The voices sound sad.
Jim, Jim, I wore a tie today, the first one that I ever wore. And you have said that I look like a dummy out of a dry goods store.
Oh, Jim. Jim, the preacher said a lot of things, but I didn't hear a word he said. My mind kept wandering back down the trail, back to the good times we had. Riding herd through the sun and the rain, panning for gold on the cuff. We did everything in the books, I guess, and a lot that they never thought of. Ooh, Jim, Jim, so you're riding on ahead. Well, if that's how it's going, when you reach those streets paved with gold, Jim, stake a claim out for me. We did everything we could do for you, Jim, but your fever just wouldn't go down.
So we put you in the wagon, Jim, and this morning we got you back to town.
Well, when we got here, you were gone, Jim, and there wasn't anything anybody could do.
They dressed you up in a fancy suit and a necktie, and so today we wore one too.
Riding herd through the sun and the rain, panning for gold on the cuff. We did everything in the books, I guess, and a lot that they never thought of. So you're riding on ahead. Well, if that's how it's going to be, when you reach those streets paved with gold, Jim, stake a claim out for me. Sit right here until I die.
I met her accidentally in St. Paul, Minnesota, and it tore me up every time I heard her drawl, southern drawl. I heard heard my dream, went back downstream for Fortin and Davenport, and I followed you, Big River, when she called.
Eyebrows and went on down alone. Well, I pulled into Natchez next day down the river, but there wasn't much there to make around to stay very long. When I left, it was raining, so nobody saw me cry. Big River, why she doing me this way? Down the Baton Rouge River Queen, roll it on. Take that woman on down to New Orleans, New Orleans. Go home, I've had enough, dump my blues down in the Gulf. She loves you, Big River, more than me.
I taught the weeping willow how to cry, cry, cry.
And I showed the clouds how to cover up a clear blue sky. I cried for that woman, are gonna flood you, Big River, and I'm gonna sit right here until I die.
There's a man across the hall who sits staring at the floor. He thinks he's Hank Williams. Hear him singing through the door. There's a girl in 203 who stops by to visit me, and she talks about her songs and the star that she should be. There are lots of special people staying in or passing through, and for one thing or another, committed to Parkview.
There's a girl in 307 coming down on Thorazine, and a superstar's ex-drummer trying to kick Benzedrine. There's a boy just down below me who's the son of some well-known. He was brought in by his mother, 'cause his daddy's always gone. There's a bum from down on Broadway and a few quite well-to-do who have withdrawn from the rat race and committed to Parkview.
There's a girl who cries above me loud enough to wake the dead. They don't know what she has taken that has scrambled up her head.
There's a writer and a singer who has tried and tried and tried. They just brought him in this morning and attempted suicide.
There are those who never made it, those who did but now are through.
Some came of their own good choosing, some committed to Parkview. They wake us about 6:30, just before the morning meal, while they're taking blood pressure. They ask us how we feel,
and I always say, fantastic! There ain't nothing wrong with me.
And then they give me my injection, and I go right back to sleep.
And my days are kind of foggy, and my nights are dreamy too. But they're taking good care of me, committed to Parkview.
Son of a guns are coming.
Like desperados waiting for a train. Like desperados waiting for a train. Like desperados waiting for a train. Like desperados waiting for a train.
Thank you.
crops are all in, and the peaches are rotten, the oranges are packed in the creosote dumps. They're flying them back to the Mexican border to save all their money, then wade back again.
My father's own father, he waded that river. Others before him have done just the same. They died in the hills and they died in the valleys. Some went to heaven without any name.
Goodbye to my one, goodbye Rosalita. Adios mi amigo, Jesús y María. You won't have a name when you ride the big airplane. All they will call you will be deportee.
Some of us are illegal and others not wanted. Our work contract's out and we have to move on.
600 miles to the Mexican border. They chase us like rustlers, like outlaws, like thieves.
Goodbye to my one, goodbye Rosalita. Adios mi amigo, Jesús y María. You won't have a name when you ride the big airplane. All they will call you will be deportee.
The skyplane caught fire over Los Gatos Canyon. A fireball of thunder, it shook all the hill.
Who are all of these dear friends scattered like dry leaves? The radio said they were just deportees.
Adios, amigo, adios, Rosalita. Adios, mi amigo, Jesús y María.
Goodbye to my wife.
Adios a mi Juan.
Y adios, Rosalita. Adios, mi
adios, amigo.
Jesús y María.
María. No tendrán ningún
nombre. El
nombre que les van a poner va a ser mí.
I've been to Bethlehem, rode there on a big steam train. Lost two fingers in the steel mills and I ain't going back again.
I fought for my country, Lord knows I did my best. Crawling across some foreign field, they pinned a ribbon to my chest.
So pass around the bottle, boys, let's talk about old times. Night's rolling in, it's cold as sin, here on the welfare line.
Served on a Georgia road gang, couldn't pay the debts I owe. Cause I ain't made of silver, and I ain't ever seen no gold.
I still remember Rachel, soft as a velvet gown. They laid her in a pauper's grave on the other side of town.
So pass around the bottle, boy, let's talk about old times. Night's rolling in, it's cold as sin, here on the welfare line.
Now some folks are born to money, you know I wish them well. If the devil should ever want my soul, I swear I'd never sell.
So pass around the bottle, boy, let's talk about old times. Night's rolling in, it's cold as sin, here on the welfare line. Pass around the bottle, boy, let's talk about old times. Night's rolling in, it's cold as sin, here on the welfare line.
It seems like yesterday, but it was long ago. She was lovely, she was the queen of our nights. There in the darkness with the radio playing low, the secrets that we shared, the mountains that we moved, caught like a wildfire out of control. There was nothing left to burn and nothing left to prove.
And I remember what she said to me, how she swore that it would never end. I remember how she held me oh so tight. Wish I didn't know now what I didn't know then. Against the wind, we were running.
Road slowly past, I found myself alone, surrounded by strangers I thought were my friends. I found myself further and further from my home. I guess I lost my way. There were oh so many roads I was living to run and running to. Never worrying about paying or how much I owe. Moving 8 miles a minute for months at a time. Breaking all the rules I could bend. I began to find myself searching. Searching for shelter again and again.
Against the wind, we were running. Against the wind, I found myself seeking shelter against the wind.
All those drifters' days are past me now. I've got so much more to think about.
Deadlines and commitments. What to leave in, what to leave out.
Against the wind, we were running against the wind. We found ourselves seeking shelter.
Against the wind, against the wind.
Back in 1899, everybody sang Auld Lang Syne. 100 years would take a long, long time for every little boy and girl. Now there's just one thing that I would like to know. Where did the 20th century go? I swear it was there just a minute ago, all over this world.
All over this world.
Anybody recall the Great Depression? I read all about it in the True Confessions. Sorry I was late for the recording session, but somebody put me on hold. Did anybody see them linoleum floors? Petroleum jelly and two world wars. They went around in revolving doors all over this world.
At the window, thumping and a tapping. Everybody's waiting for something to happen. I hope it don't happen to you.
You know the judgment day is getting nearer. There it is in the rear view mirror. If you ducked down, I could see a little clearer. All over this world.
All over this world.
Almost over, almost over, the 20th century.